Theater is about life. There's that indefinable thing that happens between the audience and the material through the actor. Of course, it's all gone 2 hours later, unless you're doing O'Neill. I remember looking up and seeing the scalpel coming at me. The doctor told me that, at times, you see that in people who are going.